Oh god. Oh, god. So these are majority of the scrunchies that I still need to, that I've only elasticated. I still need to sew like the edges, and then so I don't mind the rest of the mess. And then here are the regulars, and then the minis are like scattered all over the place. Still need to sew these minis, but I'll get to them today, I guess.
I want to actually... What did I want to do? Oh yeah, I want to take some more photos because I didn't have my my XLs. I didn't have any from the orange ones to take photos of for my Etsy shop. And I just want to make them like a set of three and then have them be sold separately, edited, blah, blah, blah. So I want to do that first to get everything up. And then I've been slowly releasing the listings on my Etsy, but so yeah, if you follow me on Instagram you would know that. And I'm like, I don't want to be doing that, so I'll probably today, if watching this video, or tomorrow, depends with the pictures, I'll just do everything of what you just saw. Just post everything on the Etsy and have it over and done with so that I don't need to struggle about it. So yeah, if you enjoyed this little video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you've really enjoyed it and you want to see future contents like this. I might sprinkle in a bit of gardening and of course crochet, because those are the hobbies that I'm interested in, so no need to worry about that. Sorry that the lighting is a bit gloomy, but it's raining outside. And then, yeah, if you want to be up to date, follow me over on my Instagram. It's Knits and Knots Haven. I still need to get used to the name, but it's the same as the channel name, so it's easy to find me. And then I will see you in the next video, which is probably like a packing video, as I said, with some new of my packaging, some old packaging, and then packing up the Emmy collection to take over C's and bring it to her. So okay, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.